する差別脈を。北条会の南東に。
Hey Slayer, what's up? I'm doing good. Yes, I am playing Endwalker.
その度に文化は混ざり合い、独自の発展を遂げている。
Buckle up, get a drink, and enjoy the music. Enjoy the journey. Enjoy the story. Oh no! The Aetherite sickness! Oh no! He fainted! Oh dear. That's not good. Well, here we are. Izabad. Oh no. Oh. Heroes, all the heroes down, down and out.
大丈夫ではなさそうだな。とりあえず飲み物でも買ってくる。そのまま待ってよ。
Well?Pretty sure some alcohol will help. Look at them all down. The heroes of Final Fantasy 14.
クルルからの指示書に書き添えてあったんだが。
エスティニアンは金銭感覚があれだから、一人で買い出しはさせ。
Oh no! He's gonna waste all our money!
Hello there!
Hey, Jim! Oh no, we gotta go find him with our bad stomach. Come on, you can do it! You can do it, Bess! Ah! Will you manage yourself to your feet, but given your condition, will you be able to reach Einstein in time? Oh no! Oh no! Where's he? Find him!There he is! Oh no! Shit! Kuso! Get to him! Quick! Quick! Come on! Get to him! Almost there! Stop! $19,800. Stop. This price is high road robbery. You want to save myself, but you realize your words of warning you, as you cry will be covered with your last meal. You must stand before Einstein and use gesture and deny the deal that is fair. Hey, you! Stop! 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 / deny. I thought you could barely stand. Why need to tell me that's so urgent?Wait, I shouldn't buy the lassi. Aww, hey! Thanks for the redeem! The merchant is swindling me? Wah! Sincerest apologies, sir. I appear to be my price confused. Actually, 1,890 for 3 bottles of lassi. That confusion because... then your coin.Lassi, that's like the Indian drink, right? Sweet lassi, yum yum. Pepper tree. That's a nice model. Lots of cats today. Oh, hey, thanks. Thanks for the pet. Haha. Well, here's some eye candy for you. This one's not bad. How about this one? Nah. That's pretty cool. Wow, with glasses too. Awesome. Wait, that means I can mount my Ah, cool. Let's get back. Ah, I can't fly though. What a waste. Well, it is Christmas. Hey, you. Come on, drink up. My stomach is losing its death grip. The fine fruits of this land. Awesome. A streamer named Whoops. Whoops. Sounds familiar though. But I think I he plays Friday Night Funkin' too, right? I think I've seen a couple of his videos before on YouTube as well. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I do. Excellent time. Hand it over. My snowman can fly. Sweet release. If you haven't, you should have yours too. Yeah, wake up, folks. We got a mission to do. That lassie truly work wonders. You know, there's a real drink called lassie as well, you know, and I love it. Oh, he's playing Final Fantasy Online too. Everybody's playing F14 now. It seems like the entire world is in early access right now. Everybody just bought it. Thai hair. What? He changed his hairstyle. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh no. How much did it cost? Oh no! That's incredible. I guess even Alvin couldn't hold a candle to you. Oh no, he just got bluffed with all his money. It's not coming to set a fire. That doesn't seem excessive here. Oh no. No, I shouldn't bug him. It's not uncommon to set their prices high, but it seems excessive here. Unusually so. Oh, now this is a new race. It's elephant tribe. Yeah, that's not good. Current state of affairs. Creole acquaintance, we should have information we shall gather here. Well, time to gather some information. I got the lassie as well. FF5. Yeah, FF5 is pretty classic. Oop, I'm gonna have the hand gear. His stomach behaving once more. Tancred is ready to get to work. Speed up main current sound appears yours. You're good, but Aetherite off putting. Okay. Okay, wait, I gotta get Aetherite as well. Get the Aetherite. Attune. Okay, nice. But they still have chocobo bottles around here. Such a... Many games almost too much. Well, yeah, but the good thing about Final Fantasy, it's every number is a different game. So yeah, that's the defining thing, I suppose. It's always a different story for each number, ma. Spoiling has been left here too long. Ew, okay. The fruits are spoiling. What's wrong with this place? Is it dying? Surveying. Gazing off from the pier, you spy boats moored off the Leomba Isles with the silhouettes of larger seafaring vessels further away. Compared to your other ports you visit in the past, there appears to be very little activity. Okay. Eh? What's this though? Dijanel. What am I doing? Calling my sails. I don't know, hardly sells anything this day. Business has been this terrible. But I suppose things could be even worse. I could have a concern and keep afloat. Like Kazal. Okay. What's the last one? Wait, it's not here. Where's the last one? Oh, there it is. Yo. Radiant host. Okay, cool. I didn't even play Kingdom Hearts at all, man. I got no time. All about Final Fantasy for me. The Marxians are coming, but we already have everything they ordered. What are we supposed to do with it? I don't know, but yelling at me isn't gonna help. I know their plans have changed, and that's that. You might have known this might happen. The Empire is war with itself, and the province are in chaos. And there's Tau sitting at our doorstep spitting out monstrosities. City has its defenses, but we don't afford no protection out here. You can't blame foreigners not wanting to take the risk. Ah, that's why. But this is an enormous loss. Alright, forget my demotion. Surely some ships are still coming. Your fresh reduced handicraft medicines, all the perennial Hanesh favorites. Well, the merchants are in supply only in finest fair. Quality is guaranteed. Blah 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 blah. I know this thing, I do. So I got nothing for you. All voyage has been cancelled or indefinitely postponed. And you are? Hi. A merchant, please tell me you're not a merchant. No! That's a shame. If you need something, please talk to one of the others. Excuse me? Matsya. Ah, he's one sad looking elephant. Well, I guess we gotta go talk to him now. Yo, what's up? That elephant. Fisherman. cool. Now I got a glove. Oh, nice. This is a nice looking glove. Oh, wait. It's the old one, though. Wait, is this... Oh, it does look nice, though. Oh my god, it looks great! This goes with my armor so well! Shite! Ah, high durum. That looks great. Okay, okay, okay. Ah, I can't apply glamour plates here. Never mind, it's alright. Okay, where do I need to go next? Shiver and shock, no? Speak to the statue gazer. No. Fisherman's friend. Huh? Wait, I need to talk to him again. Okay. What did you do? I kill monsters! Adventure, you say, and you travel the world helping people? That might mean you are great at dealing with strangers. Please, won't you teach me to be like you? See, you brought some fresh with me. The portion I couldn't preserve, and I want to sell them. The problems are terrible with people. I never dealt with Kazal, and I can't talk customers without giving my trunk in a twist. What? Okay, sure. So you want me to sell your fish? Elephant fishing. Okay, that's new. Well, event cannot be skipped. You maybe should cancel any pending duty finding registrations. Well, let's go. I don't think even I'm at a level to do any duty finder. You can leave me for entering a different area. Okay, okay, so he has to follow me. Okay, follow me, let's go. Let's go and sell your fish. Wow, shit, you have a glowing transformer. Damn it. How do you get that? Alright, come, sell your fish. Let's sell the fish to this guy. Hey you, buy his fish. Standing on the rain. Yes. Greetings, friends. Good and you. Given the circumstances, and the color appeared, every guy wanted to trample each other to get to the city. Many here are gonna stay away, had to come back, continue my life as it is. Only time will tell. Oh, trust me, yeah. I hit the Radiant Host instructions. I hope to deal with it soon and get on to the days. Talking in the mail, satisfied that you did good work. Speaking of meals, why not have some fresh fish today? fresh fish, you say? Yep. Oh, you're a fishmonger. Hey, when you bait me like that, how can I not bite? Well, give me some fish. There we go. Yeah. Thank you for your custom. Catch it, this is a shallow's cod. Seaweed and coconut milk, in fact, you'll sprinkle her. Yay! That's cool. Alright, let's go. Next customer. Stay close. Oh my god, I left him out. Hey, you, hurry up, come on! The other customer, though. Oh, it's up there. Oh no! Matsuya! Okay, I have to run with him lah. I can't take the thing. Oh! Hi there! Hello, hello, hello! Nice tail. Hawker, do you sell fruit by any chance? If you want to buy some and say it doesn't, it'll be export quality. My fresh fish is the only thing you need! Oh no! Oh no! No! Damn it! I was too forceful. Okay. Next. Is it up there? Wow! Here the wheel. Is it up there? Oh, hey, thanks. Thanks for the hydrate. Let's have some. Why is it, Noma? I'm rather busy. Oh, my stomach. Oh my god. It's not feeling too well. Aha! Oh no! No! Damn it! No! Oh well. Damn it, I thought I was a good salesman. Do you have Discord? No, I don't have Discord. No, no Discord. Lazy. No, don't want. No Discord. I don't like Discord. Wait a minute, I'm stuck. Guess you gotta head back to the park. Sorry, Jim. Yep, everyone, there's no discard. Man, I don't know what happened if I managed to sell all the fish though. Wait, I did bring you to the pier one. Okay, there we go. Sorry, sorry. One of the three people, it was difficult, but he put in mind you succeeded. Though you did fail, that's me learning both success and failure. I have to identify to become a better peddler. I wish I could sold more though. Oh, cool. He actually came out for us. That's awfully nice of him. Oh no, so sad. Yes, you can. I taught you. You can do it. Oh, tough times, tough times. Okay. Okay, we're done. Let's go. My chocobo nice, right? Handsome, ah. It's a marble. It's holding the guy in the. This is funny. Man, there's so many other. There's so many new mounts. MG 5S5. Oh, yeah, you better do it. Yep. Gee, I guess we gotta do something about that tower, huh? Ah, Detroit. But you played it before already, what? It's. You should play other games. You should start Detroit again, you mean? Yeah, I feel about helpless trolls to fall for a middle prime business as usual. Done. Okay, what's next? Come on, Estenan. Let's go and fight some stuff. He's an Akasodara, is he not? Apparently born excuse is people they are being Oh. Well, let's go. What? You want to relieve the sadness? No. Your sadies, no. Release. You want to see how the androids suffer? No. Let's get out of here. Hey, wait, it's here. Hey, wait, what's this? Step. Nope, no Matsuya. Oh no! He came from the north! Let's go! We gotta save him! It's like... They're kidnapping an elephant, no? That's pretty hard to do. Oh no, here they are! Imperial scum! I'll kill this guy first. Take that. All right. You're safe now. Well, I guess we gotta go to the village. Why can't they just like use artillery and just bomb the hell out of it? They're right next to the village somewhere. I do want to dye my equipment though. It looks quite good. It matches the helmet as well. Huh. Alright, let's... Now come to... Oh wait, this is the village already. Okay. Much to save here. Make yourself at home. Reassure yourself and do the same. Alright, time to listen to some stories. Oh my god, what career visitor you are, most want to fish. In my case, I'm happy to oblige. Wow. What? It's been 4 hours already? Damn, okay, I didn't know. But it doesn't count because 1 hour was spent just queuing up to come in again. I think there are divinities and their forms and personalities, many and varied. Some are kind and gentle, others than demigods or immortals can be. Strive people in better lives. Okay, thank you. Come on, let me unlock the first dungeon at least. Oh my god, here, pick up your ears and listen. Man and beast were locked in conflict. One hit took up their foes. Minor, and they do resolve their trade hits. They were born new gods! They were each, yeah, new factions. I have one animal faces and Murga the limbs of men. Hmm. Okay. Cool. Come on! There you are. Learn a thing or two about gods, I trust. Off talking about remember something that may be of interest. If you can let your new friends, I'll go and fetch it from my home at once. Mm-hmm. What did he bring out though? This hanging scroll which depicts three of our most revered deities. We'd like to see it. Yeah, I would like to see it. They're most probably the bosses we have to fight later. Whoa! Wait a minute! This is a Taru-Taru, what? Three sisters. Enter one's oldest, goddess of wisdom. Alchemist hold her in the highest. The right middle sister, goddess of wealth. Oh yeah, she definitely looked like she got lots of wealth though. Left is younger sibling, flies over crafts and is beloved by her weavers. Okay. Looks like people we have to fight. Yeah, of course, just, it's fine. You know, I'm sorry if I'm not replying much also because, yeah, for Final Fantasy, usually I like to just, you know, stream the story and yeah, be really chill about it. So yeah, no worries, of course, by all means. Yeah, the creation of visit of temples, you'll find the images there. Among the goddess who possesses a gaja head, he's venerated as a progenitor of the Akastosara. Then there goes the dragons. That could be a special place in our history. They worship dragons too? The ancestor of the strap, the ruler of the rats, forged a covenant with dragon divinity at ancient times. Yeah, seen acted the guardian deity of the setup. Legend holds that if a servant is in need, dragon ally will fly to his aid. Cool. Dragon ally. You claim to be a story, but nothing even further from the truth. The passion bear for faith is plain to hear. I'm confident that the information given us will serve us well in our efforts to deal with the tower. Can't wait to say. Thank you, I pray for your success. Let's go! Let's go and unlock this dungeon! About time I fought something anyway. Great work along the coast. Cool. Ba-da-bam! Alright, so we got a hit. Wait, is there any ether compass around here? Northeast. So it should be just over there. Northeast. 190. It's up there though. Can I go up? Oh yeah, I can. Okay. So that's quite close. 149. Almost there. Wah, it's down below. Hey, but I can't get up one. 112 to the north. Oh shite. Is it down here somewhere? Is it down here somewhere? Where is it? 120 yams to the east is downstairs. I can't reach there. Okay, forget it. Forget it. We'll grab it later. Definitely some quest will bring us there. Oh no! Okay. We got rubber crabs. Oh no, I can't get off here! It's not up there or anything, right? Oh, it's here. Oh, it's downstairs. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Get a tune first. There she is. Oh shit! There's a bunch of dead people over here! Oh my god, that's not good! Oh no! They were slaughtered! That's bad. Oh no. You need to go KO now. All right, you have a good one, man. Good night, good night, good night. Let's play Back for Blood soon, huh? Take care, bye. Good night, good night. What time is it now, anyway? It's 9:30. Okay. Shoot, I thought it was like 1 o'clock. None desu ka?
Yosoi wa renkin jutsu ni mieru na. Gaishou wa nai. Doku wo uketa wake demo nasasou da. Tsumari, nemutte iru dake to.
Sleeping?
そうなるな。恋か事故かはわからないが。
ああ、お客様ですね。すみません。みんな徹夜続きで限界だったみたい。
Run! Denenenenenenen.
僕はバルシャン。ラザハン大使に使えるものです。ちょうど彼らを起こしに来たところなので、お任せください。
What? What is this weird thing? I thought they were killed or something.
皆さん、新たな鱗を持ってきました。新しい鱗来たの？
What? Huh?
ええ、お待たせしてしまいましたが、追加の鱗をこちらに。
おお、確かに。これで研究の続きができる。
ありがたい。私にも。
今のは竜の鱗か。
ええ、彼らに進めてもらっている研究に必要なんです
。But wait, why did the wood is on the floor? They were just like sleeping.
What the hell? 私たちはいただいた大いなる竜の鱗とラザハン錬金術の英知を持って必ず完成させる。あの忌々しい塔からの。エーテル放射を打ち消す護符をね。って、あれ？その様子だと、もしかしてバルシャンの付き添いじゃないの？え？じゃあ君がクルルちゃんの紹介で来てくれた光の加護を持つ人なのね？
おお、なんて日だ。マグシンに感謝を。
いい風向きだ。ついに完成する。そんな気がする。本当だね。ちょっと寝て頭もすっきりしたし。
Yeah, y'all feel that? The hero is here. I'll save y'all.
竜の鱗はどうやって手に入れた？
意外ですね。それを気になさるとは。ご心配なく。あれは大使が正当な契約を持って竜から譲り受けたものです。
おお。The boy is the dragon.
ならいい。
The boy is a dragon, for sure.
もしかして竜に詳しい人？
この槍を覆っているの、凝固した竜。ねえ、あなた自身も流血を浴びたりしてない？だとしたら、採血させてほしいな。
Oh no!
おい、待て、何を？よし、確保！俺たちの仕事場に行く。やめろ、押すな、引っ張るな。
大事な仲間をごめんね。鱗と君たちが来てくれたものだから、みんなちょっと興奮してるかも。けど、貴重なサンプルなら悪いようにはしないはず。私たちはその間に奥の部屋で話そっか。改めて、私は錬金術師のニッターナ。今回の研究には国中の工房が参加してるんだけど、ここデミールの入れ付きでのまとめ役をしてるの。しばらくの間よろしくね。それじゃあみんなでついてきて。
Nice, okay. What are we supposed to do? What? There's more quests over here. Oh, Chocobo Keep. Okay, fine. I haven't got myself the Chocobo helmet yet. It's quite nice. I gotta go racing. No time for that. Oh, that's useful. Better having my blood drawn, I suppose. Self an escort. Friendship tower field influence. If you want safety, I'll tell you your blessing shields with you. With your permission. Of course. Urianger. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, up there. Oh. How do we get up? Huh? Oh no, do I mean I gotta go out? Yeah, I gotta go out. Most probably I gotta go and go a big round of. Oh shit! Oh, come on! Come on, get up, get up, get up. Ah, that's the way up. Meh. Baramu. The Drunken Deepa. It's a lantern presented God's offering, taking inspiration from tradition. It tends to talisman infantry. You move a certain distance before emitting a powerful blast of ether. Okay. No corruption, the lacking sufficient person will experience severe ether sickness. For your test, you'll be exposed 4 times. That's enough to ascertain your blessing's protective capability. Please begin when ready, observing a safe distance. Okay. Ah, okay. Where is it though? Oh, there it is. Okay. What? No ill effects. Okay. Thank you. So cute. I guess he has to say it like 3 times, 4 times then before it goes. Oh, okay. Okay, I really need to stay back quite far. No ill effects. Okay, next. Move on. Okay, that's cool. Wow, yay! Okay, turn you back. Nice. Spirit weed. Harvest some. Okay. Yay! Fetch quest. Leave it to me. So where do we need to go? Over there. Okay. On the other side. It's raining. Oh no. Wait, what's it up there? うわー、ザプシカ。ヤック。So many people. So blackface.
あれがラザハンの都よ。残念ながら塔ができてからは限界態勢に入ってるけどね。みんなきっと不安に思いながら閉じこもってる。飽きないも難しい状態だって聞くし、大主様もさぞ苦労なさってるんじゃないかな。どんな、そうだね、ラザハンにおいて一番重要な人かな。大昔この島にはミハのマタンガが暮らしていたの。ガジャースラ族と私たちアルカソーダラ族ね。そのうちに大陸からアウラ族が渡ってきて、アルカソーダラ族と手を結んだ。そして対立していたガジャースラ族を放逐したの。以降しばらくは平和と繁栄の時代が続いたんだけど、今度は大陸に住んでいたヒューラン族の一団がこの島を乗っ取ろうとやってきたんだ。その時に戦いを仲裁し、一つの国にまとめ上げたのが大主様のご先祖にあたるお方よ。以来途絶えることなくその一族が大使を務めてるの。基本的には国を民に任せつつ、問題が起きたら解決に手を貸してくれるって感じかな。地味といえば地味なんだけど、大主様がいてくれる安心感がラザハンを発展させてきたんじゃないかって思うんだ。だからこそ、信じて依頼してくれた大主様のために、何よりこの島に住むみんなのためにどうにか成果を出さなくちゃ。
調節するって言ってただろう。
はてさて、塔の様子を見に来てみれば、エーテル放射を遮断するゴフナンゾを作っていようとは、遠い昔にも同じような試みを提案された気がしますが、何でしたっけ、あの男。おお、オエン。
オエン。あ。
もう古い記憶ですからね。体も変わりましたし、いちいち覚えてられないですよ。
An annoying guy. Oh my god.
しかし、立場上そんな便利道具を完成させられては困るものの、この程度の知識と技術でどうしようというのか、見物といえば見物なんですよね。
私のサガと申しますか。何と申しますか。いまいましいこと極まりないですが、こればかりは魂にも性分があるって話かもしれませんね。
Giant Gull. Well, I guess I gotta go and babysit him. Leave it to me. The best fetch quester in the realms, best wildcat, at your service. Kamsa. Cool. It's a new mount. Oh my god, that's a lot of quests. So they write dodo birds out here. Wobbling cane. That's funny. Whoa. Damn it, I want to finish up this quest over here for there. That doesn't look good. Shadow's a small isle. Oh, that's a really big tower, huh? Oh no, my quest! Ah, shit. You're playing Roblox. Oh, wow. Have fun. I'm looking at dodos. Whoa. Whoa. All right, let's go. Oh wait, I got a It's so silly. Yikes. Let's uncover all the things first. Okay, that's good. Oh wait, there's an ether current over there. Yay. Grab that. Oh wait. Wait, how do I even get there? Oh. Yay. Okay. So we have to go all the way back here. Huh? What? There's more side quests that open up. Oh dear. Okay. All right, Yu-chan. You have a good one. Yeah, I'm gonna play this until I drop. God. Piece of shit. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Here you go. Why is it always so raining when I'm playing? Come on, make it a nice sunny day lah. Ah. Wait a minute, who's that? Walking water.
ここの錬金術師たちには舌を巻く。絶対に護符を完成させようっていう気迫がすごいもんだ。俺はそっちの方面には明るくないが、あの様子からすると、
Ah, we can have that, can't we?
そうでないと、とんだくたびれ損だ。
エオルゼアや東方、そしてここサベネアの地でも人々はこうして脅威を退けんと尽力しています。されどその脅威をもたらしているテロフォローはいかの力を扱うことで同じく人でありましょう。生を望み明日をつながんとする人、死を歌い終わりを求める人がせめぎ合っている。まるでこの戦いをもって問うているかのようです。人という種は生きていけるのかと。
お前らしい。事実そういう戦いなんだとしたら勝敗は紙一重になるかもしれないな。周りを巻き込んで傷つけて苦しませて死にたい。だが誰だってそこの底にいるときは似たようなことを思ったことがあるんじゃないか。何もかもが疎ましくなって、どんな慰めも胸に届かない夜が、それをどうにか飲み下して生きちゃいるな。
うまくやり過ごせない時も、なまじ知性のある種族、復讐なんてものも結局はそれと同じことだ。相手が絞られてるってだけで、苦しみの沼の底で他人にも破滅を願うわけだ。
そういうことだ。必ずしも生きるという意志が勝つわけじゃないし、逆もしかり。そのせめぎ合いは大抵過酷で際どいものだ。
なるほど。では私は人がかろうじて生きるに足ることを願いましょう。
同意見だ。まあ一人きりじゃないなら勝率も上がるさ。復讐の竜騎士だって、だから今ここにいるんだろ。
That little shit.
ファダニエルに似たやつを見た。本物だとしたら厄介だな。東への。
おお、耐え切ったぞ。じゃあこれで。
Oh, hey, Blue, what's up? Uh-oh. We all know what's gonna happen. Oh no! Disaster! Ah! Alright, that's good! Well... for the next few days, I'm just gonna blast Final Fantasy 14, so... homework! It's too convenient.
ありがとう。でも褒めてもらうのは本番も成功させてからでないとね。君に来てもらったのはこの時のため。私と一緒にゾットの塔の前まで行ってほしいの。メイリンが十分な効果を発揮すれば 何も問題はないはず。もしダメで、私が精神汚染を受けたら、ごめんね。捕まえるなり、倒すなりしてもらえるかな。
Oh, you didn't ask. Let's hope it doesn't come to that, lah. Well, it's being grounded is not so bad. Being grounded last time was worse because you don't have internet. Now it's not so bad. At least you can just stay in your room and like watch stuff. We all know what's gonna happen to the elephant in the room. Alright, thanks for dropping by, Blue. You have a good one. Yeah, I guess. Finish up your homework properly, alright? Yeah, I will. Yeah, this game will be... this should take at least a couple of weeks. Alright, you take care. They make it sound like she's gonna die. Yeah.
それじゃ、行きましょうか。牧場跡にいる兵士さんに船を用意してもらうから、準備ができたら北の海岸に来て。
Hearing the voice coming out from the elephant sounds so weird.